the story of my life. I take her home, I dive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
Good morning, everybody. Today's date is Monday the 12th of April, and I've decided to do a What I Eat in a Day video. So the time is at the moment, it is 7 o'clock in the morning, so I'm going to have this cup of coffee for my breakfast, and I have some of my extra healthy A of milk in here, and then I'm going to go out for my walk, and then I have to come back, and I've got a few other different things to do. So I'll be back on later on, guys, to show you my lunch, show you my dinner, and then have a quick little chat with you before I do my drama workshop tonight. So I'll speak to you all later.
Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alan. If you haven't been here before, I follow the SlimmingWorld plan. And as well, if you do like this video, give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. So guys, how are you all doing? I just thought, as I said at the start of this video, you probably heard, that I decided to do a What I Eat in a Day video this week. And I just wanted as well just kind of give you an update on how things are, how I've been getting on my SlimmWorld journey, and just like, you know, in general how things have been. And I must say this week has been a bit of a kind of interesting week for me. I think I've learned a lot about myself this week, to the point that one thing I wanted to talk to you was about listening to yourself, so listening to your body. And I noticed this week I kind of did a lot of relaxation type of things. I did some art relaxation, so I did a few bits and bobs of art. And as well as that, I kind of listened to myself, so I did some relaxation. And I just listened to my body to the point of, because sometimes, you know, you'd probably eat a little bit more than you should, and you don't kind of listen to yourself. And last week, I listened to my body, and when I felt like I was full, I did stop. Eating. And as well as that, I was actually making choices as such as, like, you know, do I really need this food? Do I really want to have, if it was like something like, because at the moment I have some chocolate in the house from Easter, and I'm just like, you know, do I really want to have that chocolate? I just like, no. And then I think about it for a while before I'd have it, and if I did want to have it, then after having a little bit of a think, I would. But so it was like kind of doing those type of things this week by listening to myself. And as well as that, if I did feel hungry through the day, I would have something, but it would be like, so let's say if I was feeling hungry and I wanted to snack on something, I'd go, okay, well, instead of snacking, you make yourself something small, like either a salad or something that which is very light, and take that into your kind of your day. So that would be maybe, if it's an extra snack, then I'd have less than for my dinner, because I would kind of work out that I would have had that food. And as you can hear, Boris is barking, and he is probably barking at the postman. And I usually try and record this in one go, and Boris is kind of giving me he's kind of giving me the Elvis look, because ever so often Boris likes to, if he's annoyed, he kind of puts his lip up, so he kind of goes, so he looks a little bit like Elvis. All my friends and everybody call it the Elvis look. Boris is doing Elvis. So at the moment, Boris is sitting on the other sofa across, just over there, and he is sitting on his pillow that I put up there for him. So, and he's looking out the window, and as you can hear, he's been barking because he just saw the postman going by, and he's probably not too happy because the postman hasn't left any letters. So he's over there and he is fine. I've probably heard him growling in the background. He is okay. So where was I? I was talking about listening to yourself. So yeah, so this week I've been listening to my body. And as I said, if I felt like having something, I would have like some type of salad or something like that, instead of grabbing maybe one or two bits of fruit, which I used to do. I still am having my fruit, because you know what I'm like, I love fruit, but I've kind of taken it down a little bit. I realized after looking at my food diaries that I do have an awful lot of fruit, and as you know, fruit is good for you, but as well, there's a lot of sugars in fruit, so you know, I'm trying to cut down on my fruit. So if I am feeling a bit hungry, I'd either make myself a little bit of salad, maybe throw in a little bit of tuna there, and a few tomatoes and things like that. And then when I'd go and have my dinner, I would have a smaller dinner because of the salad and stuff like that. It kind of, for me anyway, that would kind of fill me up. So I'd be only kind of like topping up my hunger at the end by having a smaller dinner in the evening time. So that's kind of what I have been doing. And I must say, I've been feeling much better by doing it like that. I know it sounds a bit weird. As well as that, I'm still only having like coffee or tea for breakfast. Only because I really don't feel that hungry in the morning time. So I've been just like having maybe a coffee or a cup of tea. And then trying to go out for my my body magic and things like that. And so I've been trying to do that, and then focusing on other different things, as I said, like focusing on relaxation exercises, doing a little bit of art and crafts, things like that. So I've been kind of, this week, as you probably can hear from the way I'm talking, I am feeling more positive. I am enjoying the types of food I'm having. As you know, tonight is my drama workshop. I've already been out for my walk this morning. And I must say it was enjoyable. My leg is a little bit sore, but I must say I still did it. Even though I wanted to walk further, but unfortunately because my leg was sore, I only walked so far. I did want to do a little bit of an extra walk, kind of further walk, push myself, but my leg was a little bit sore, but I didn't. But at least I did a good bit of kind of body magic walk. So I did that this morning, and later on I am going to be taking Boris out very soon. So they're the type of things I've been doing this week. As I said, I am doing drama later on, so you will see the types of food I'm having. So I'm going to show you my lunch in a minute, and then you'll see my dinner. I don't think I'll be having a snack tonight, but I will show you my lunch and my dinner. And as I did say, that I am kind of, if I do feel hungry, I will kind of have something, and if I do, I will put it in this video. But as well as that, during the week, as I said, I've been trying different types of food and different types of things like that. So I have been having food, just always on a Monday. I kind of don't eat that much, and that's just because I'm getting prepared for drama. And as I said, we're back now after half term, so I do be kind of getting prepared for drama. I do be kind of rushing about doing things like doing my physio. So I have to, on a Monday, I have to cram a lot of different things into the day. So basically, I got to do my walk, my physiotherapy, bring Boris out, prepare my meals, and maybe shoot one of these videos for you guys, or should I say record one of these videos. And then I got to get ready with looking back at notes and planning the workshop for tonight. And as well, because the workshop is pretty long, we start at 6 o'clock and we finish around 9:30, 10 o'clock. So by the time I wind down, it is usually about, kind of 10:30-ish. I kind of wind down. And then I write some notes up about, you know, how the workshop went and things like that, and what maybe we need to do for next week, and just little different bits and bobs. So always Monday, I cram a lot of stuff into Monday. So usually Monday, I literally don't eat that much because I'm always focusing on something else and things like that. So even though you may see this video and you might go, "Oh, I'm not having a lot of food," don't worry, I am eating during the week. My food does be different during the week. I do be having, as I said, if I feel hungry, I am eating and things like that. And I do have my lunch and my dinner, and I kind of trying away from, kind of stay away from having snacks. And if I do have a snack, it might be just like, it won't be chocolate. It may be an orange or an apple or something like that. So things like that. So I am eating, so don't worry. If you see this video, go, "Oh my god, he's not eating a lot." I am eating, don't worry. As you probably can see, I'm definitely not slim. I'm not Slim Alan yet, but I'm getting there slowly but surely. So yeah, so I just wanted to let you know that. Another thing, just to bring you back to Boris, yesterday I got a message of one of my subscribers. I think it was Denise. I'm probably saying her name wrong. She wrote me a lovely message saying, it's great to see you, Alan. It's great that you're back. And then she asked about Boris. And I did kind of, because usually I answer all my messages on my phone. While I'm going about, I do stuff. I message people back that way. And I did get my phone, and I was messaging you back. And I think I pressed send, and by that point, Boris did jump on my phone. Well, he jumped on top of me, basically leaped on me. Boris has this tendency of leaping on you. So basically, I was sitting there, like, basically relaxing. As you can see here in the sofa, I was texting away, and Boris just went, boo! And my phone fell, and then I said, Boris, I was like, Boris, get off me. And then he just basically walked all over my phone, and I don't know what he did to it, because I wasn't too sure if the message sent to you. I hope it has. And then when I looked on my phone, he kind of pressed, whatever way he did with his paw, there was like stuff on it, like, you know, like he pressed, I don't know what he pressed, but I don't know if he pressed hide message, because then I couldn't really get my messages. And then I start panicking about that, and then what I start doing is, I start messing with my phone, I start messing with my YouTube channel, then I took my YouTube channel off, then I had to put it all back on, and I rang my friend later on, and he just said, look it, leave your phone alone, leave your YouTube channel alone, just do not touch it. I will do a video call with you later on your iPad, and you can talk to me through your kind of YouTube thing and see. I've been doing YouTube now for a while, as you probably already know, and I'm rubbish. I'm absolutely rubbish at YouTube. I don't know what to do with my reading. I don't know what to do with it. I'm literally so basic on doing certain things. So I do apologize. I hope I sent the message back. I hope that, guys, if you want to send me a message on this video, you're more than welcome. If I don't know if I'll get them, I'm still trying to figure it out. My friend said, oh, it looks like it's okay, it's fine, don't worry over it. But you know what I'm like, I panic. So yeah, so I apologize if you didn't get the message back or things like that. I am still working it out, but that's all down to Boris. Boris can be very silly at certain times. At the moment, he's over on the window now, and he's lying on his pillow, and he's just basically in a mood, because as well, I'm doing this video, and he does want to go out, and I am going to take him out after I just film this, and then I'll come back, and then I'll have my lunch. So yeah, guys, so I just wanted to kind of give you a quick update on different things. So I just want to talk about, as I said, about my YouTube thing. I wanted to just tell you about how things are. Another thing that I have been doing this week as well is I've been doing 5 different things to relaxate myself, to chill out, to kind of focus on my slim world journey, and as well to focus on just like different types of things. So I've been doing that as well. So like things like I have been kind of learning a song every day. I've been doing some art and crafts every day. I've been kind of doing, like, you know, I've been doing a kind of a house workout, very small kind of like workout in the house. And I've been kind of doing things like that as well. I've been doing my walks and things. So there are the types of things I've been doing during the week, as well as that I have been doing on the next day. I always look back on 3 things that, on 3 things that I enjoyed and I was proud of doing. So I look back and I always go either give 3 things or 4, 3 things or 4 things I was proud of doing the day before. So basically, overall, last week has been a very positive week for me. I've been on plan all week, so that has made me feel much happier in myself and things like that. As I said, I have not weighed myself yet. That will be happening not at the end of April, the week after, only because next Sunday on the 20th, not this week, but next Sunday on the 25th of April is my birthday, and I can't believe I'm gonna be 45. My friends are all, you know, they're all taking the mick out of me, taking the piss out of me at the moment, because they're like, I can't believe you're gonna be 45, you're such an old man. So basically, my friends have been going on about that for ages, so I'm looking forward to that. So because of my birthday, I should be weighing in on the Monday after my birthday, so I'm not going to do that because I really want to have a good birthday and just chill out. So I'll weigh myself the week after that. So I just wanted to kind of tell you that as well. So yeah, so as I said, last week has been a very positive week. I've started this week off, which is Monday, so I've started the day off again. I'm in a very positive mood. I'm in the kind of mindset this week, so I'm kind of already there, you know. I've planned out my meals for the week, so I'm kind of set for the week. I'm really, really happy with myself with that. As well as that, guys, if you have been weighed in, I hope you have got the results that you wanted. If you haven't had the results you wanted, guys, do not worry about it. You know, just draw a line under it and start again. Today is a new day. So don't beat yourselves up about it. Just keep carrying on and things like that. So guys, I will see you, I'll see you later because I'm going to show you my lunch and my dinner and things like that. So so I will see you next week. I hope you have a good week. And as I always say, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. I know I'm going to probably say this at the end of this video as well, so I'm not going to kind of put the subscribe thingy bob on the bottom of the screen because I know I'm going to say it again. So guys, be kind to yourself this week and have a great week, and I'll speak to you all very soon.
Hi everybody, so for my lunch today I'm having a coffee with some extra healthy A of milk in. Also I'm having a pear for speed, I'm having a plum for speed, and I'm having some red grapes which are free and plan. So this is my lunch and I'll be back on later on to show you my dinner. Hi everybody, so for my dinner tonight I'm having some abbaratti sauce, if I'm saying it right, with some meatballs. These are the SlimmingWorld meatballs, so I've got 4 SlimmingWorld meatballs in here. Also I have some rice and I have a nice glass of water. I'm trying to use my smaller dinner plate just to make sure that I kind of keep an eye on the portions that I'm having at the moment. So this is what I'm having for my dinner. As I said, I'm doing my drama workshop after this. So I probably won't be having a snack tonight. And if I do have a snack, it will probably maybe be just like a cup of tea and maybe an orange. So I probably won't film that, but that's probably what I would probably have. So guys, this is my dinner. And as I always say, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. And until next week, good night.